The world's smallest plane, the WeeBee, is given the once-over in California. Where does the pilot ride? Why, on the fuselage, of course. Straps hold him in place. His feet work the rudder, and his hands control the ailerons. The WeeBee weighs only 150 pounds, a stone less than the man who now takes it up on its first test flight. A top speed of 90 miles an hour is claimed by the WeeBee's inventors, who hope it'll someday give wings to thousands.